Okay, y'all, Trinity Biker 24 again. As you can tell here, this is the pages that I showed in my Cobra one, which they are the photo refills, which I got it from Walmart. It was a sin last one. And that's what it looks like. And I'm not sure if y'all can see the UPC code there, but that's what it's made by. It's made by Pinnacle, and these are very good because you have one here, then you have two on the side there, so you can put them face one facing one way, one facing the other. As you can tell here, to me, this looks a lot better than these, which is the baseball cards, but those are probably on the 50th anniversary. So now you can look at getting those baseball card holders for the 25th and probably 50th anniversary of G.I. Joe. But I wanted y'all to see this because this is what I am planning on using for when I get my vintage G.I. Joes, and how I look for them with the file card. And then that way, it's a lot easier to keep track, and it's more organized, in my opinion. But that's what I wanted to show you all, because, like I said, this I got from Walmart, and they came 20 pages to pack, so depending on how many G.I. Joes versus Cobra, but I think you're going to have probably at the most 25 pages for all of them. And that's 25 individual pages total. So that may be a low number, but if you can, check it all out and see what you can think about getting these for your file cards. And like I said, to keep your file cards in pristine condition, if you need to sell them at a later time, or you can keep them. And basically, now you'll have another form of collectibles. But that's what I wanted to show you all today. I am in the process right now of hopefully going to get Flint and Lady J by June 1st, maybe. Unless I can find it for cheaper by Hasbro Pulse. But we will see. I'm still waiting on the Snake Eyes. I'm still waiting on the Snake Eyes statue. So I don't know when I will get that. But I ordered it from Big Bad Toy Store. And I'm not even sure when I'm going to get that. But anyway, I did go out to Walmart and get another Roadblock and Scarlet redeco, but that's gonna be for my Mint in Box collection. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for today's vlog. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24 again, and what you're looking at is the frame that I got from Walmart, and this frame is great. I think it's like a 10 or 11. I'll have to look and see. And put in it in the description box where you can take a look at it. But I think this is a great frame. I've been looking for a frame for the snake eyes and the timber thing from the Deluxe Snake Eyes. But I wanted y'all to see that. Anyway, I just wanted to do a short video on this. As you can tell here, this is the back end of it. And I think it looks pretty good, in my opinion. I like I said, I have been trying to find the best frame for this. And this is the best frame that I have seen so far. And I will probably put it up in my house in the next few days. But anyway, that's all I've got for you for today's vlog. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.